looks heavy. He's just super, super macho.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. Goodbye.
Then do not touch the water.
We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all of us. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I certainly did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Balder.
Balder.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? This won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Beautiful snake boy. Snake baby. Snake baby.
Did not return.
Snake baby.
What is it saying?
I don't know! Wait, there's a shipwreck way over there. See that?
I just love you can see him wrap around the map. Like his huge ass body.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
We're not going there.
We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it.
Gonna explore.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped
he's
around the whole world
and
bites his own tail.
And it's Atreus.
I don't know. It's pretty big to me.
Pretty freaking big. It's a big baby.
Boy.
Yes, sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Rest of it yet. Onwards.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Should be the way back, which we do not want to go.
Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
Can't get up there? Okay.
Here.
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. Should we dock here? Hey, look! A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Keep it up! Decent start.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us. You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Come, let us not be distracted.
I can't reach it. Oh no. I hit it. Well, guess we're not getting that one.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
We are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
I love the low-key sass. Mom would have wanted to do it.
Hey, another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
We're already here. Hold on, let me break some shit. I missed.
Atreus, to me! Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekia.
I don't believe it. Are you both alive?
Another spirit.
Yes, another spirit.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. flakes this left, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the world serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy,
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Okay. Got some upgrading stuff. I love upgrading stuff.
What did I tell you about offering help?
You said boy like 40 times already.
Correct.
But can't we
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey may be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
Then how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
Worth a shot.
Pizza!
I don't know these words. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Okay, we're gonna head to the next tower, and then I think I'll leave it here. Pretty scales. Can I sneak in here?
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. You want to beach here? The brazier?
If you must. Boy, over here.
Sir. Kaveka.
Pizza!
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful. From here. Ah, more of those. Good. Hey, it's a fragment of a language center. You should look for more like this. Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
They're different from the others. I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Just checking. Just... Shh.
Thank you.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure. One more for the collection.
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue even over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
My father passed. My mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. First we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed him. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I...
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
Father's grave lies on an island to the east.
My God, shut up.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about it?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Yes, sir. Vader, southern outpost of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Hey, Bra. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of you.
A Dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killering creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now. What'll it be? At least we got that thing.
Enchantment, vitality, cooldown.
What you need, kid?
His quiver can upgrade.
Armor enough, but why take chances? You better get too thirsty now. Good choice. Son? Safe, bruiser boy.
Right. Not really, we got... I got up at 10 and then she woke up like 10 minutes after that. And she just... She does this when I'm playing a game.
What'll it be,
and she doesn't find it interesting.
What else? Now go scuff that up. Best of luck with all that rampaging.
Glowing arms over here. Fancy armor. Okay. Let's do... Not what I was trying to do, game. He doesn't have summons yet. We'll be right back. gotta leave it here for now. So thank you for watching. Bye.